Microscopic life was first observed under a microscope in the 17th century. Since then, microorganisms have been found to be omnipresent. They are highly resilient and can survive the harshest of conditions. They have been found to flourish in hot springs, polar caps, acidic lakes, and also hydrothermal vents at the bottom of the deepest oceans. There are more microorganisms in and on our body than the cells that form our body. Good microorganisms in our gut and on our skin protect us by inhibiting other harmful bacteria. Healthy gut microbiota help us digest food, regulate hunger, and also enhance our immunity. Microorganisms may be minuscule, but they are omnipotent. According to Gale's microbial infallibility hypothesis, proposed in 1951, microorganisms will be found to degrade any organic substance on Earth. Truly enough, microorganisms have been found to degrade herbicides, pesticides, and other harmful chemicals released in the environment. Microorganisms play the role of decomposers in the ecosystem. They decompose animal and plant waste and dead bodies to return nutrients back to the environment. They drive the carbon, oxygen, nitrogen, and sulfur biogeochemical cycles. In industry, microorganisms have been used for decades to produce bread, cheese, wine, detergents, antibiotics, vitamins, vaccines, enzymes, nutraceuticals, therapeutics, and other specialty products. Some bacteria produce tiny magnets in their cells. This can be used in medicine for targeted drug delivery. There are many such interesting microbes. This YouTube channel is all about these tiny, amazing microscopic bugs. So subscribe to learn about the omnipotent microbes.